Typhoon Melor began pummeling the Philippines on Monday, dumping heavy rains here in the Albay province. The storm made landfall first on Samar Island before moving north to the main island of Luzon. Winds up to 150 kilometers per hour battered homes and trees as residents sought shelter. Authorities are warning that the rain could cause flooding, landslides, and storm surges. About 750,000 people have been evacuated across three provinces. The island nation is one of the most disaster-hit countries in the world, with an average of 20 major typhoons each year.